Hey everyone, so I've seen a lot of videos recently talking about what to do when you have no Mora or Resin left. And the reality is, like, a lot of the things they cover are kind of things that you would do already, you know, running around, farming monsters, and finding chests and stuff like that. So there's actually a lot more you can do in this game besides those things if you have no Mora or Resin. So I'm going to show you those today. Alright, so thanks for watching.